Hey, what's going on, you guys? This is Tubaplyr, NegativeAE, and today we're back with Danganronpa. Hold on. What does the map look like here? Because we're in a new area. So I guess we should just go there. Wait. Jabberwock Park. That's close by. Is that over here? What is this? This gate is shut. Island number 2. I see a bridge in the distance. It doesn't look like there's a gate blocking it. Looks like there's another island on the other side of this bridge, but we can't cross it. Yeah, it seems like this is the case. Alright, what else is there? Let's book it around the island. We'll see. Let's go to the park. Okay. Where's the last dude? Hey!
This is
a park surrounded by the ocean.
It feels so nice.
Such a laid-back attitude. Yeah, it's the attitude you should be having, dude. But if we weren't in a situation like this, I'd probably be enjoying some lazy sunbathing myself. If being the key word. How are your introductions going? I'd like to inform you about another feature. You may have not already noticed, but you have a level assigned to you. I have noticed. It's displayed on the top right corner of your screen. Your level increases by performing various actions, such as walking, examining, and talking to others. What does it do? Every time you level up, you will become stronger than you were before. The number of skills you can equip will also increase, so please try your hardest to level up often. Oh, so examining the stuff. Can I do it again? Level me up again? That's kind of cheap. It's kind of cheap. So I'm level 5 now. The bronze statue is very sandless. Huge. So what is
amazing?
Wow, what a grand statue. Yeah, it's pretty grand, but isn't it also kind of creepy? No, dude. Why do you gotta be weird?
What?
You think so? I think it looks splendid. So do I. I'm the master skeptic, I guarantee you. Like my ability is the ultimate skeptic. The ultimate like pessimist. This is the last guy.
What do you want?
What do you want? This guy's presence is overwhelming. He doesn't seem very approachable. Even his body is overwhelming.
Hey.
Biakia. Do you have time for a small introduction?
Introduction?
Come on, Hijime. Or Hajime. Hello, my name is Hajime Hinata.
My name is Byakuya Togami.
Byakuya Togami. Byakuya. Affluent Progny. Progny. I'm done. That's it, right? Back off. I can tell this guy's thumbing his nose at me. Well, I suppose that's Byakuya for ya. What do you mean?
Actually,
the guy's particularly special, even by ultimate standards. He's next in line to inherit his family's massive financial conglomerate. And he's already began managing the business operations and his net worth as well. Enormous.
How admirable.
It's completely accurate to call him the ultimate affluent progeny. He's the epitome of exceptional. That's like a magna origin story. Or a manga. That makes no sense. Manga. You there, Hajime, was it? Tell me, why did Hope's Peak Academy choose you? What is your ultimate talent? It's a good question, dude. The thing is, I honestly can't remember.
You don't remember?
Apparently he lost his memory due to shock. He can't really remember much.
How foolish.
I feel like he's judging me. Are you judging me? I feel like you're judging me.
Yes.
I do believe we have finished talking. How much longer do you intend to stand there?
Listen.
Move along. That's the only thing you skinny types are good at anyway, it seems. Just leave, Hajime. Yeah, sure thing. His build and overwhelming aura of refinement just pushes people away. Is this what it means to be the ultimate affluent progeny?
Affluent.
So is that, that's it. I've, ding dong, bing bong. I was gonna say that, yeah, that's it. I've met everybody. Was that a school bell just now?
Huh?
Look at that monitor over there.
Congratulations, everyone!
Hello?
It appears that everyone has finished collecting the hope fragments.
Yay!
I'm so happy!
I'm glad. Why don't you just pop up to us and tell us this?
So, I've prepared a present for everyone that'll make you all very happy.
Are you sure? Are you really sure, though?
I apologize for the trouble, but please gather at the beach.
Apologize for the trouble.
May shining hope be with you all.
Okay.
What to do?
She said to meet at the beach. Is that going to be okay? I'm starting to have a bad feeling about this. Why? You've had a bad feeling about this the entire time, the entire episodes that we have been filming. Our freaking game thing. Like, you have been, like, you won't solve anything. We can do that after we go to the beach. Is that really precaution? Is that precaution really good enough? To be honest, I'm really worried, but it would look bad if I was the only one who didn't go. Stop being so worried, dude. What are you, an idiot? Yeah, dude, leave here. So it says to use the map to fast travel places, but I want to level up. I'm level 5. I've gotten to level 5 by walking. So I'm going to walk. Look at how fast I level up by walking. Or running. Let's go back to the first island. Back to the beach. Let's go. What's happening now? What's the present I want? Hey, everyone.
Such ignorance.
You guys were the last to arrive. What are you dilly-dallying for? Sorry to keep you all waiting.
That's fine.
Well, it's all right. More importantly, this is our only chance to talk between ourselves before that rabbit returns. Let's talk.
Listen.
Now then, let me hear your initial impressions of this island.
Now that you mention it.
I happen to notice numerous blocked off bridges on the central island. So did I, actually.
Oh,
those are ever so everybody doesn't get lost. I tried to cross them and the rabbit showed up and told me, so I'm telling the truth.
What?
So we don't get lost. Is this island really so big? If you look at it in depth, it's just a normal island, right? It's got a resort and everything. It's not like I've ever been to a resort before, but...
Hey!
There's also a big ranch. There's also a large supermarket, too. It looks like it stocks everything from food to living amenities.
Mm.
That hotel was really nice, too. It would be great if we could stay there. The restaurant inside the hotel is also very nice. It seemed to cater to a more plebeian taste.
Hey.
Can you guys listen to what I want to say, too? Found something very important on this island.
I can't stop.
Girls. Very, very cute girls. Ah, all over the place. Gross. I'm getting goosebumps. Why do you have, like, what is up with your earrings? All of you fools, I can't believe no one has mentioned the most serious truth.
Huh?
The most serious truth?
Not possible.
If no one here has realized it, then you're all bigger fools than I thought.
Huh?
What did you say, you fat bastard? I like talking for this guy. Don't be talking all big and shit. I'm gonna punch you in the face, dude.
Such ignorance.
A small dog shouldn't bark so loud. I agree. The most serious truth? What does he mean? Yeah, Bakia, what do you mean? Can you explain it to me? Hey, what's the most serious truth? Did you find something out about this island? Have you all gone to the park that's across the bridge? The park with the weird bronze statue and all those creepy animals, right?
Listen.
Creepy. When I saw it, I remembered a story that I've heard before. There's an island in the Pacific Ocean, a beautiful island, where the summer never ends. Wait a second. It It consists of a central island surrounded by five different islands. It is also said that five holy animals symbolize each of those surrounding islands. Eh?
Listen.
That island's name is Jabberwock Island. Well, I could have told you that.
Could it be?
Could this island be Jabberwock? What the F is Jabberwock Island? It said Jabberwock Island on a sign. If you guys haven't seen that, then I guess you guys are really stupid. It said Jabberwock. It said Jabberwock Park. Still, there's something on my mind. In fact, according to what I've heard, Jabberwock Island is already... Never mind. What?
Hold on.
Yeah. That's a rather incomplete story you just told us.
Don't worry.
No need to shout. I'll let you know once I obtain more information. Meh. I don't care what this island's called. Nico Nico Island or Papua Island. Whatever. It doesn't change the fact that we all gotta live here, right?
Yahoo!
Living together on a tropical island sure is exciting. I'm looking forward to it. Right on. This ain't a bad school at all. I agree. Hey, you guys.
I like it.
I like this island too. I can't say the same about the rest of you Cretans. Oh, girl. You do not want to be punched in the face by me. Did I hear something? I'm still worried, but I don't feel as worried as I did earlier. Yeah, there's no danger or inconvenience. I feel like this place won't be a problem at all. Yeah, I agree. Listen to what you guys are saying. What are you talking about, main character? I'm gonna slap you in the face, dude. We're all here to attend Hope Speak Academy, right? But we're living on an island like this instead. No matter what, it's completely weird.
Fiend.
Why don't you stop talking for a while? Go cool your head off or something.
Eh?
Plus, even if we wanted to leave, there's no way we can. There's no ship, and the planes are just for show.
It appears.
From what I've discovered, there's no way to contact the outside world either. In conclusion, it would be impossible to call for help. Then why don't we just swim home?
It's impossible!
There's no way we can swim that far.
Show some spirit!
What? Are you stupid?
I'm telling you, that's impossible. Then what if we cut down some trees and... Hajime, Hinata, I'm going to punch you in the face. You are the most annoying person so far. Nuh-uh, you can't do that. That's one of the biggest no-nos.
Got it?
Please recall the guidelines of this school trip. Littering is not allowed. Let us coexist with this island's beautiful, bountiful nature and mutual prosperity. Got it? Now I want everyone to get along and live peacefully on this beautiful tropical island. What's with these rules? No one cares about them.
That's enough.
Stop. The rabbit seems to be rather finicky about these so-called rules. Based on that, what if your actions here placed everyone in danger? The word danger is a bit much. I wouldn't do something like that.
Hajime,
I understand how you must feel, but you need to calm down a little, okay? I agree.
For
now, as long as we don't say anything weird, it seems like there is no danger.
Yep.
As long as we gather the hope fragments, we'll be able to get off this island soon. You're all just gonna... Yes, dude. She's presented no reason besides us, like, trapping us in the classroom for that, like, brief second. So they've presented no reason for them to, like, distrust that, right? Look, listen to the smart guy. There's no other choice to believe for now. That's what it is.
Hey!
Anyway, Uzama, where's the present you mentioned in the announcement earlier?
Blah!
Oh, wow, that's right. Of course, I didn't forget.
Love.
This is it. Don't be upset. I've prepared one for you all. So don't worry. Sticker? What is that? What is this? It's an Usami strap. If you squeeze the tummy, it talks.
I'm Usami, magical miracle girl Usami. I'm an itty bitty girl who's sweet like milk.
Great. Good. Isn't it cute? Love. A little bit weird. What a waste of time. I agree.
Kind of a waste of time.
A little bit of a waste of time. Man, and I got my hopes up too. Yeah. I'm ashamed I even had my hopes up.
You think so?
Really? I think it's pretty cute. Especially how the ears look like a rabbit.
Yeah!
Well, Usami does mean rabbit, you know. Regardless, a large number of Usami straps ended up on the beach anyway. As I figured, Everyone received their strap and just tossed them on the beach.
Hey!
Hey! You can't tape nature. Oh no, yeah. You can't do that. See? Even you think that they're trash. Sami sadly picked up the straps and looked at us with a lonely expression on her face. And I even prepared one more present too, but now I don't want to give it to you bad kids.
Yippee.
You have something else? Well, compared to the Usami strap, it's not that big of a deal. Basically, I've prepared a motive for everyone. A motive? A motive?
Hey!
That's right, a motive for everyone to get along. We've come all this way to a tropical island, so I thought it'd be great to do something island-themed. Thinking of throwing like a big party or something? Correct!
Wow!
A festival or a miniature shrine? How wonderful!
Anyway...
Excuse me, Miss Sonya. My loins are still full of poison, and I'd appreciate it if you could suck it out with your mouth.
Wait!
Knock it off, Tedaru.
Alright!
Oh, your tenderloins. Oh, your tenderloins? You betcha. Just ignore him, Sonya. If we're talking about fun parties on the tropical island, maybe it should be a barbecue or something. The campfire sounds fun too.
Let's kill!
Let's find a hoop snake and kill it.
You
what
serious?
What the F? Is looking for one not enough for you?
I see.
See, everyone has different ideas, but we're going to be at the ocean. But if we're going to be at the ocean, then first...
Ta-da!
Ta-da, this is what it's all about.
This is...
A swimming bag.
Love.
Correct. Love.
What?
And that means...
Ta-da!
That's right. I have swimsuits for everyone. Well, school swimsuits, actually. I hope that's okay. You're telling us to go swimming in a situation... Hajime Hinata. I will beat you, boy. I'm not ordering you guys to swim or anything. Just if you want to go swimming, you can. There's no way I'm going swimming. Oh my gosh, Hajime, you're going to ruin it for everybody. Everybody's going to hate you.
Yahoo!
I hate the main character. Eh?
That's right!
That's exactly what I'm talking about. With weather this nice, there's no way I'm going to pass on swimming. I agree. Even my loins agree. See?
All right!
Your tenderloins? I understand.
Wait!
Seriously, don't try to understand.
Hey!
How long has it been since I swam in the sea? Alright,
let's go change.
Those of us who were excited to go swimming went to get their swimsuits from Osami and ran straight to the hotel to change.
Hey.
What are you going to do, Hajime?
Hajime.
I understand how you feel and I won't force you to do anything you don't want to do. But if you feel up for it, I'd be happy if you came along too. See, this guy knows what's going on. I wish he was my character. After he said that, Nagato ran over to the hotel as well. Dots. There's no danger on this island. Nothing tragic is waiting to happen on this island. Is it really true? If so, am I actually... Yes! You are! Oh, my nose itches. What's going on? What are your... Not gonna swim, Byakuya?
Not possible.
Of course not.
That's enough.
However, I don't think that makes us friends or anything. Our reasons couldn't be more different. Different reasons? Cannot accept your situation because you are nothing more than a coward, right? Coward?
What?
The Usami thing is not lying to us. You're starting to realize that, aren't you? Then why aren't you going to swim? I simply don't like ocean water. It's too salty. Not something to boast about, but little kids say the same thing when they don't want to swim. Okay, so this thing is being truthful to us, which is cool. You're not gonna swim?
Sleepy.
I'm like really, really sleepy right now. It'd be a problem if you fell asleep while you were swimming. I'd probably drown. More like definitely drown. But to be sleepy in a situation like this, she's sure got some bold nerves. No, or she's just like me. I'm gonna talk to everybody and I'm gonna end the episode, I think. Don't even talk to me. Swimming blows, but talking to you is even more annoying. Mind your own business. Man, he's so blunt. Yeah, but see, speaking of which, everyone has returned. As you saw me said that, I turned around and saw a group of people wearing swimsuits jump into the ocean shouting with joy.
Looks
like a good time.
Oh,
salty! This water's too salty! It's not going easy on me!
Huh. You need to... That dude needs to cover
his
bowl.
Hey, I got some suntan lotion from the supermarket. Would anyone
like a rundown?
It's right
next to that girl's butt, so it's weird. Hey, you got some suntan in there.
Oh! You're quite considerate! Now then, will you apply it right away?
Okay. Rubbing lotion on a muscular man. All right, no problem. My tastes are pretty open, you know.
Bisexual, got it.
You seem a little too open. Like you're covering too many bases by yourself.
I agree.
I'll make sure to slather you with lots and lots of oil.
What is this feeling of intense bloodlust?
I don't know, dude. Feels like a resort, and there's no other way to describe it. Seeing what seeing the other students having all this fun, I... Yep, I'm very happy. Everyone seems to be getting along with each other, so I'm very happy. I thought this would be hard until everyone got used to this, but they're all acting like ultimates. Let's keep up the pace and do our best to enjoy this heart-throbbing school trip. Dots. What's this feeling of alienation? Can't really put it into words. Am I really wrong about this? Yes! Dots. Fine. I just gotta do it, right? Then I'll do it. Yay! That's right. I'll do it.
Huh?
Hajime, did something happen? Hey, hand me one of those swimsuits. Jeez, I can't believe I was the only one worrying. I feel like an idiot. I don't care anymore. I'm gonna go for it. I'm seriously gonna enjoy myself and have fun.
Hey, you guys! Don't forget about me!
They're
hey,
not.
Hey, wait for me! Let me join in the fun!
Wait, huh?
Suddenly, the sky grew cloudy. And at that, I'm going to end the episode. If you guys want to see what happened next, we're going to watch the next episode soon. So, whatever. Thank you guys for watching. This is Tubaplyr NegativeAE. Leave a like if you liked the video. Subscribe if you feel necessary. I like decision-based games and roguelike games. You guys know all the stuff that I like. So peace out, guys. Have a good day. Leave a comment if I did something wrong, because I always read those. And yeah, peace.